This is Brad.
This is Brad. Come in, Stars Alpha team. Come in.
This is Jill.
Does anybody hear me?
I hear you, Brad. Over.
Stars Alpha team.
Is her chest bigger in this version?
Doesn't matter. Respond. I repeat, this is Brad.
Brad? Brad!
This is Brad. If you can't answer me, somehow give me a sign.
Jill to Brad. Can you hear me? Brad! Brad! Shit. It's broken.
Of course it's broken. A plant just smacked your ass off of a second floor and you landed on top of it. Not to mention the fact that you completely submerged it in water and God knows what else. So yeah, it's broken. Yes, snakes. Oh, you missed. I forgot about you guys, but I didn't want to waste any ammo. Oh. I need this. I'll take one of these for fun. Definitely need this player. Oh, yeah. Okay, now I feel safe. I mean, not really, but I got a gun. Oh yeah, the panty sniffers. He smelled those panties all the way over there. See, I gotta have them. Gotta have them. Okay. Oh shit, I didn't put it on. Back up. Oh man. Too bad I can't remember how to do that glitch with the fucking I definitely don't remember how to do that. I would definitely use that glitch. Get some fucking ammo for this. Oh wait. Man, knowing my luck, they patched that shit. I bet you they did. Oh, he's patching something. That's why I don't play Skyrim anymore. I can't use the Ogma Infinium to get infinite levels. Should be a red plant in the room I'm going. boyfriends. Thank you. There we go. Oh, are you kidding me? Did I really just do that? I need a dum-dum smack for that. I love the graphics on this version. I gotta be honest, I don't really see too much of a difference from the GameCube. Not this time. I gotta make that stupid ass mistake I did last time. Take that, thank you. No way I would have jumped down that hole. I don't even know if I can get out. I believe in the original version, Barry comes to rescue Jill out of that hole with a rope, but... Man, listen. Yeah, you're nasty. Poison. Actually, I don't bother. Really, man? Tell it felt good. Sound like you were having sex. Love that shit. Fucker. wake up, aren't you? I didn't wake up, thank you. I appreciate that. Don't ever let anyone tell you that you're a piece of shit and you're a no good zombie. Boyfriends. I love shooting boyfriends. Where is he? Are you right there? Oh, fucker. You're gonna love this. See? Like, I need to keep picking up health, but I do anyway. Need to go in the storage box. I need a storage box. Yeah, where are you? Oh, I see both of you. Look at you, mother. What's wrong with y'all? Thank God for that mirror, though. I'm not used to running this game without that grenade launcher glitch. So I think I'm gonna put you away because, you know, I'm gonna need you. No.